Hi there, I am Ismini Buyuka from Telestia, and today I will demonstrate to you the Telestia Creator CAD software and how it can help contribute to more sustainable clothing products. Sustainability in the clothing industry has become essential for companies that wish to survive, prosper, and grow. Although the main focus has been placed on recycling, eco-friendliness of materials, and production processes, little has been said on the possibility of addressing sustainability at the first stage. So what is the first stage? The first stage is the design process and pattern development of the garment. What if you could eliminate waste and errors right from the start? What if you could ensure how the garment fits on the body shape before it is actually made? The technology and tools are now available so that your customers can have perfect fit in their own measurements with the design details conforming to them. Now let me move on to demonstrate the Telestia Creator CAD software. Thank you.
The Telestia Creator CAD software is for creating professional collections with the help of the computer. You can develop your pattern in four different ways. One, you can import a digital pattern that you already have. Two, you can acquire a paper pattern from the scanner and digitize it very easily in the software. Three, you can design your patterns in the software from scratch. Through the use of simple tools and automations, you can create your own patterns from scratch. Or finally, and this is a method that I believe will really impress you because it saves time and opens up new opportunities in pattern design, you can use the automatic function. Telestia Creator has introduced this unique system of drafting the pattern for you, the automatic patterns. Insert your unique measurements, and with the click of a button, you get an excellent fitting basic block just for these measurements. This good fitting basic block can then be used as the basis for the style design of your choice. It introduces a unique methodology that links the fashion design process to pattern development so that you can see the fit of the pattern on the particular figure or body shape before you actually make the pattern. This creates sustainability benefits because it gives you better control of your design idea and of how well it has been interpreted to the final garment, hence delivering better results and customer satisfaction. Customer satisfaction leads to more sales, fewer returns, and therefore less waste. Now for our example, we have two variations of a sleeveless vest with vertical seams, and we have chosen to work with the one that has a bias cut overlap on the front. So let's see how this is applied. The best practice would be to start with the fashion design module. In the fashion design module, the first step is to create in the software the model of the person represented by the measurements you're using. Use the table to insert the measurements and click to see the figure model for these measurements. Now, as you can see, there is a grid at the back that helps you find the garment balance lines and measure the distances as you're designing. Every line of your design that you draw on this figure is calculated in real measurements. In this way, you can make the first draft of your design corresponding to real body size and shape. With a number of automatic functions available in the system, style design is made easier than ever when applying the style lines of your design. Now, this will be the technical drawing of your design, and the information you have here will be used to create the pattern for this style. The pattern cutting module combines perfectly well with the fashion design module, matching body shape, size, and the technical design to the style manipulation. Step 3 would be to use once more the automatic function and derive the basic block that corresponds to these measurements. Now, one by one, transfer the style adaptations from your technical drawing to the basic block on the left. Once this step has been completed, use the command to convert this to the pattern cutting module and continue to complete your pattern and separate the pattern pieces for your final blocks. So it has easy to use functions that allow you to draft your patterns and complete your designs accurately in the same logic that you would work by hand. So you don't need to be a computer geek to use Telestia Creator, nor do you need to change your way of thinking and working from the manual application. On the other hand, you get the professional look and efficiency of working in the computer, and you can call out automatic functions to do the work for you when you need to. A plotter is not needed to print the final patterns. Life-size printing is possible on any standard printer with special printing matching system. If you wish to grade your pattern, you will need to go to the pattern grading module and import your file there. This allows you to select your grading points on your block. Then it grades each one automatically in three-dimensional manner. This helps you in the style interpretation when you are struggling to decide how to grade difficult design details on a garment to keep the details similar in sizes. At the same time, the pattern grading module gives you the option to use your own grade rules at a variety of increments of grading points and sizes. Telestia Creator comes in three modules, Pattern Cutting, Fashion Design, and Pattern Grading, and includes as extras automatic patterns and design libraries, which will allow you to create fully professional collections, create your own libraries, and save time and money in your work. It all starts with the original idea and applying the best way to bring it into the right form and style for the specific body shape and measurements. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. We put a lot of good information in here to make the process of garment creation more enjoyable and with better results for you. If you'd like us to notify you every time we put a new video up, hit subscribe and then turn on notifications.